Yep, right there we have a couple of squirrels.